Calling it a rarest of rare case, a special NI court in Hyderabad sentenced Indian Mujahideen co-founder Yasin Bhatkal and four others to death in the 2013 Dilsukh Nagar blast case. The main accused, Riyaz Bhatkal, in the incident where 21 people died and 107 were injured, is still absconding.